Today is your last chance to get in on all the fun at the Florida State Fair. It officially ends after today, and it's a great chance if you have children to check it out. Today, the fair is hosting its Kids Day. It means all guests 17 and under with a paid adult will get in. Wow, for free until 6 p.m. Okay, I'm going, y'all. There's going to be pig races, equestrian shows, and, of course, all the great rides and food. The fair opens at 10 this morning and will close at 9 o'clock tonight.